Si Drian Francisco, our Filipino, campaigning now here at the super flyweight division. In fact, si Drian weighed in at 114.6. Yung kanyang kalaban nito si Duwang Pechko kay Jim, exactly 115. So he was the lighter fighter during the weigh-in. At alam naman natin itong si Jong, yung metabolism niya medyo may kabilisan pa, but then he can expand again to 118. In fact, he's thinking of actually campaigning in the 118 division soon. Samantala, ito naman si Duwang Pechko kay Jim. At the age of 30, what a record, huh? 51 wins, 1 loss, 1 draw, 21 knockouts. As we take a look at highlights there from round number 1, ito yung binobodega ni Drian, ang kanyang kalaban, pero ang bilis din ng countering nitong si Duwang Pech.
Pero I doubt the quality of the opponents, ano? Itong si Duwang Pech.
As we now enter round number 2, scheduled for 12, once again coming to you from Nong Khai, Thailand, from the Buen Can School, Noel Zarate, kasama si Dennis Principe. At ito na po ang kampanya ng ating gintong kamao sa pagkuha ng kanyang world title, the interim WBA super flyweight title. At parang toro itong si Duwang Pechko kay Jim.
Ano, parang ang main weapon itong si Duwang Pechko, yung mga short left hook, ano?
Oo. Drian with a nice jab.
Pero tumama sa katawan si Duwang Pech.
And Duwang Pech showing signs that he is a counterpuncher as well. Drian, oh, nice combination there for the Filipino. And you can see that Drian is reaching. Drian has the reach advantage dito. Pero he's really reaching pagdating sa kanyang mga jabs.
And a much better footwork. I think Drian must do that. Ano, yung ginagawa niya kapag tumatama siya, lumalabas agad siya. Therefore, he's able to avoid, ano, yung mga counter blows nitong si Duwang Pechko kay Jim.
And Duwang Pech now very careful of the hand speed of Drian. And again, another jab coming in. Si Drian sinusukatan na itong si Duwang Pech, seeing exactly how far he needs to go to execute his punches.
He's
Duwang
using
Pech.
A very ideal fight plan, ano? Use his left jab combination sabay labas.
Oo.
Because alam mo, kahit na sabihin natin na hindi solid yung mga yun, frustrating yun, you know, on the part of the Thai fighter.
And Drian is also stepping into the punches right now, meaning he is taking the timing away from Duwang Pech. So good fight plan. Nice left again from Drian Francisco.
That was a solid uppercut connected by Drian Francisco. And another good ride from Drian.
Drian now getting his timing going here. Duwang Pech takes another one, but he also hits Drian with that right hook.
Alam mo, that uppercut, ano, especially in fighting a smaller fighter, ano, eh, ma-imagine mo yung lakas nung dating nung uppercut na yun, ano?
Drian right now trying to be the aggressor, pero baandan na rin yung counter-punching nito si Duwang Pechko kay Jim, the hometown boy.
The Thai is being more aggressive, but the thing is, mas maganda yung mga patama ni Drian. Most of them uppercuts, sabi nga natin, pag may XC yung kalaban mo, at puro uppercut ang bibitaw mo, eh pagka tumama yun,
that's a low blow. That's a low blow. I don't know if Steve Smoker saw that one. That was a low blow.
Well, this I am saying, you know, Drian is starting to make itong Thai fighter na ma-frustrate sa laban na to.
That'll do it for the second round as both fighters touch gloves.